I picked a fine topic for my first animated video since Newgrounds. Second glance. It's a 1992 Christian movie, directed by Rich Cristiano, and starring the guy who now owns PureFlix. You know, the same company who brought us such films as Strawman Atheist Bullies Christian, Strawman Lawyers Don't Understand Law, and my personal favorite, 50 Shades of Mental Abuse.